Separately, a Reuters report says the pilots of the ill-fated Lion Air flight JT610 scoured a handbook to understand why the jet was lurching downwards just moments before it crashed into the ocean. The report quoted three sources with knowledge of the cockpit voice recorder contents.